Hey everyone, check out the shoes Rolando Romero Rollies will be wearing for his fight against Gervonta Davis. You'll see in a second, he has Elvis Presley on his shoes. I've never seen a boxer with Elvis Presley on him. Whoever did this artwork got down. Look at them. Detail. Definitely. Tank Davis, Rolando Romero on May 28th, live on Showtime. You do not want to miss it. It's on pay-per-view. And if you can, tickets, few tickets are still left. Barclays Center, New York is going down. That fight ends in a knockout. Rollies 14-0, 12 knockouts. Tank 26-0, 24 knockouts. Whatever it goes down, it's going to be exciting. And here's a little interview I did with Rollies where he talks about his fight with Tank and Canelo Bivol. Check it out.
Really round, turned really aggressive, and Bivol just took over. He got tired. Canelo got tired.
What do you think of the scorecard? 115, 113.
I thought they were right. Maybe another round or two for Bivol, but yeah.
What's your message to Canelo?
Man, Canelo is a real fucking champ. You can't take that. Because he moved up and lost to a dude that's fucking bigger than him. Like,
they have to respect him.
They have to respect that he's fucking taking a risk. Fucking all these fighters don't take risks. They're all fucking a bunch of fucking pussies. Like, and he over there taking risks and fucking going up there to fight a dude that's obviously bigger than him, you know? And that right there, that Canelo's still a star. He still did. He's still the. I think he's the best Mexican fighter of all time.
I agree.
And he's accomplished more. He's undisputed at 168. 100% undisputed. All for everything.
A few weeks from now, you step into the ring with Gervonta Davis. How's camp going? Are you looking in shape? You looking slim?
I look good.
What goes to your mind? Are you ready? It's coming up. Two more weeks.
Three weeks.
Okay, three.
Yeah.
I'm rushing.
Yeah, you rushing. Everybody rushing. Everyone wants to see that fight.
It's a major fight.
Knock him the fuck out. Like I said I would do. And that's that. I have nothing else to fucking say. There's nothing else. I've been building this shit up for fucking 3-4 years. There's nothing else I want to say. I'm fucking over all this shit. I just want to punch him in the fucking face already. And it was supposed to happen back then. And that's why I was like, bro, I don't even give a, like, I really don't even give a fuck about the promotion. I don't give a fuck about any of that shit. At this point, they took something from me. I want to fucking get in there and beat the shit out of him.
I saw you knock down your coach this week, or you hurt him actually to the body.
Yeah, I slightly missed the mitt, and I hit him with this little knuckle right here, and I hurt him. That was enough.
He did not appreciate it.
He was mad at me.
Okay, Devin Haney, Kambosos?
Joke, but I want Kambosos to win because I don't like the way Devin Haney looks.
There you have it. Rolly, tell people where to follow you.
Follow me at Rolly. It's R-O-L-L-I-E-S-S-S, and Twitter, sign up for Kales.
At least I'm back reporting. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.